Meanwhile, when you were a youth, God was calling you so that he will use the energy of your youth to put you through the barriers that have held people bound. But you never heard it. When you are now 50 and you're weak.
Whereby, as he starts the walk, I call him. It's a dangerous place you are going. If you want to go, if you want to handle Bible, you must be strong. I believe it's better for somebody to have a father and a mother alive at some age. I lost my mother, I lost my father at the tender age. I finished my secondary education in grade 1. Nobody to help me. I'm a mathematician even up to today. I'm a mathematician. Why? They invited me to come and teach children on mathematics. That is what the school means. I attended university, College of Education. I have went to good school. I went to his brother at the fishing port by us at state. When I learned more than that, my papa's sister, I went there. I called to them the senior, another mother. Come, fishing cannot last somebody. You may be buoyant for some time, but you will fail because it does not last. My son, come out, follow me. Go to Pakot, stay, let you walk. Even if your condition is not good, your children's condition will be better. See, as I take you down to fishing port, I use my money. So listen to me. The senior one, not the same mother with you, is still there. By answer, that's to follow me. It's okay. Simple one you have to learn is five. One of my joy, nearby village, I took him down. When he was the youngest apprentice to him, they sent him to go and buy food. Since his mother is from Calabar, we use Calabar now before the majority of the hotel Bible people. We use the language when he was his own tongue. They will ask to stay as the youngest among these apprentices. We will supply food to all of them. So the master said, why is your food more than our own? He said, no. I'm the less apprentice here. I use my mother language to beg them and they have some. He did not stay up to 6 months to pursue my son out. So he should not be. He started on his own, gently. Before he joined the first church, I called him. One of my age and the one who senior me, when we are in secondary school, they can pray from Revelation to Genesis. From Genesis to Revelation, nothing. They fail because they use tender age. Now you are starting to be strong. If not, say you don't fail. But to me, I don't want you to start this time. They continue. They continue. After we keep away. I believe the last person that took him down to Enugu don't know me. But the one that is saying came here, this month we met together. When he come down to Papa, he called me, Papa come. I went to go and see him. I saw the pastor. I said, this is their former pastor. The man knows, even though on the way, the man will know me. But the one who brought you down here does not know me. I have never seen one day. So I said, God will bless everybody. You are star. God take him out from River State, from the interior area of Anthony. The last village is our village, Lentopo. The last village is our village. See how God traveled down as he sent other people of old to far place. So I thank everybody that are with you. We are praying every day for God to make peace and open his eye, give him knowledge, because without knowledge, nothing he can do. Without knowledge, he cannot gather. See? It's number four from man's side. But the day if you tell me in the church, sit, I will sit. Stand, I will stand. So, please, there are mothers who are the age of my mother, who are very close to me, who are senior me here. But see a little child, we say stand, and he stand. Sit, and you will sit. Likewise, I. One of his sister went to talk with him. He said, look, my father said, anybody, man or woman that love you, take him as your father. Take him as your mother. The sister that was with him at Port Harcourt is his own junior, the same mother. When he said, look, I spent 1 year in good shape. This woman, I take as my mother. My sister followed this woman. He said, why? I'm your senior. Why must you come and direct me to take this one? Why other villagers, other language speaking, the same language with us, are very close to me? Why should I go and take another person who is not the same language with me? He said, no. My father said, any place you go, anybody who loves you, if it's a woman, take him as your mother. If it's a man, take him as your father. He refused. And leave him. Sometimes supposed to be somebody that could have been here with you. He said, I'm your senior. I cannot tell you. And come back home. Nothing to do today. Still at home. You see? So, I will do it this way. Please, take him as your son. Man, take him as your son. Woman, take him as your son. Because I am present. Sometimes, my coming here to come and see you. We met a lot of temptation. On the water, engine spoiled. We stay there from 9 o'clock to 2 o'clock. I come down to Port Harcourt, enter Moto. Moto is called Lumaya. We sleep inside Moto. Till daybreak. I say I must come. We enter Moto from Lumaya. Coming down somewhere, that's first junction Enugu, entering Enugu. Fokona. Tire bus. We stay there till they open the door to the congregations. They are in us of foundation on the way of God conquering for us. So I will say, may God bless everybody and keep everybody alive till when I will come back to come and meet you again. Thank you.
Yeah, well, I'm not Jehovah.